16 episodes. Are we that far already? I guess we must be, because we're in our 16th episode of Progressbar95. But before that, I've got a bit of an announcement to make. Remember when I promised Progressbar over the years? Yeah, I'm still going to be doing that. However, there's going to be a change in how I do it. I'm going to probably be releasing highlight reels on an episode-by-episode basis. Actually recording, editing highlight reels on an episode-by-episode basis. Then plugging the completed files into one big project file, and then editing the finished product, and then putting it together that way. So, I also have I'll explain my setup here for those of you who didn't know me from my very first episode of Progressbar95. So, first setup, I have the game with the webcam, which is currently not running right now. The second scene is my full facial cam, which is used for stuff like intros and outros and that sort of thing. Then I have a scene for like web browsing and stuff. I had the camera on the bottom left because of EvieBot, you know. And then you have my editing software. Again, I don't have either of those running at the moment. So with that, stay tuned for episode 16 of Progressbar95. Coming up. Before I start that though, I'm going to show you a bit of the gargantuan variant of my first version of the Progressbar95 editing. So, let's take a look. Hey guys, I've been home long enough on how editing is going with the Progressbar95 through the years. Well, let's see what we got here today. Yeah. Needless to say, 27-hour, 11-minute, 41-second project. That was pretty gargantuan by my standards. The most I've ever done is like 4 hours or so. Still, there was a lot of stuff there. I mean, considering how big it was, I mean, really, why would you ever want to do something like that? Yeah, I personally wouldn't. At least in my opinion. Okay, so, with that out of the way, let's get started for real on Progressbar95, episode 16. Take a look. Okay, so, Progressbar95, click the play button. right? So either Progress Bar Computer or Progress. All right. Progressbar 81. Let's do that. I think I may end up playing this until I get expert on this. Yeah, I love that little chime. It's pretty good. Oh. I'll report that. Alright. Really? Really going through that? Okay then. Okay. Okay, good. The problem is fixed. Okay. Let's clear that pop-up out of the way. Okay, got it. Forgot to clean my bin. So, got a bunch of points there. Okay. So I think I messed that one up. My bad. Another error. How many times are we going to have to deal with video errors? Really getting cheesed off by them. Really? Oh, good. Go. No. Oh. There we go. Back to normal. At least some semblance of normal. Alright. Now, the best time to get the strong suffrage, trophy is when you're playing an early level on the hardcore mode. Not on the later levels though, because progress bar segments are going to be going really, really fast, and it will be really impossible to get them. Or you get the ones you want. Okay. Really? Yeah, just really. Really smooth move there, progress bar. Real smooth. Come on. Come on. Oh, good. At least I got something out of it. Oh, the trash.txt file, and my bin is awake, so. Even that. Okay. Now you never hear the time ticking sound on the mobile version of the PC because they could not include it. But when you click on slow time, here's what happens. Alright! Perfect score! I am 5 rounds away from the pro level. So, overall doing pretty good. Oh yes. Oh yes, this is a very good score. Alright. Nice. Alright, so, moving right along. Really? Okay. 50, you absolute troll. Can't get it. Got all those blocks out of the way. Come on. Come on. I can do this. I can do this. 18 plus 2. 20. Yeah, I don't really think well under stress. Yeah. Best for me to stick to normal mode from now on. Really, Clippy? Really? Absolute piece of... Oh, good. Good. I'm actually thankful for that. I really am. Okay, not sure if my friend Brandon played this game, but if you haven't, Brandon, check it out. It's really worth playing. Clippy may annoy you at times, but yeah, that's the price to pay for a really good game like this. And it costs only $5, mind you. $5 is relatively cheap. It's like the price of New York's coffee. Although New Yorkers may gripe about how expensive the coffee is, I've personally never been to New York, so I wouldn't know. At any rate. Gotcha. Gotcha, Clippy. Really? Really? You were gonna do that. I knew that you were holding up the 4X sign, and I still fell for it. Sometimes... No. Just... no. Really? Come on. Okay. Okay. What now, game? I'm pretty sure you got nothing in this. Okay. Whoa. That's the same Clippy thing. Right there. This is just... wow. Okay. 100. All right. That was relatively easy. Okay. I didn't see that coming, but that was something good. I think I got it good. A sound card, sound blaster, Ululei. Okay, that's a weird name for a sound card, but still. Okay, so level 48. Still got a while to throw. Alright, perfect score! You add 5% to that. 105%. Nice! I'm collecting a lot of percentage, aren't I? A 50-inch widescreen monitor, that's nice. Okay. Okay. Oh, come on! All right. Perfect. Next. Nothing to it. Okay, missed that one. Or rather, I broke that one. Okay. Okay. 75, 80. No. Not the video driver there. Not again. Oh good, the problem sticks. So let's see if we can get a good segment right there. So 12:13 p.m. on the calendar. Okay. that thing straight away to the bin there. Alright! That is pretty cool. Alright, 50-50. I call that pro. Nice. Okay. The next sector progress bar PC, progress bar 10. All right, progress bar 10. That's looking pretty nice. All right, let's save. Ooh, found a good pixel. Nice. We're getting somewhere. That's perfect. Just what I wanted to see. Yes. This is good. This is very good. Pretty good so far. Oh, really? Minus 5 points. Come on. Nice laser, though. Oh, shut up, Cookie. That's gonna be good. Okay. Good. did pretty good. Okay. That was pretty nice. Alright. Normal mode again, this time with the Matrix. This ought to be good. I found out Progressbar had a PC version from playing the game on mobile, and it was awesome, other than the fact that there was screen crunch. And screen crunch is very annoying, especially on a later operating system like Windows 1X, or Progressbar 1X rather. Ah, perfect score. Maybe I could probably do that on hardcore mode, but who knows? Ooh, new wallpaper. How pleasant. Okay. Really? Not really necessary. Ah, shit. Really? Now here's how I deal with blue screen of death on Progressbar Simulator, or Progressbar95, whatever they call it. If there are yellow, if there's yellow on my Progressbar when I receive the blue screen of death, I reset the Progressbar. If I was going to perfect and I get the blue screen of death, then you bet I'm going to be using scan progress or check progress or whatever to clear out all the errors. Alright. Not again. I thought I did though the last time. Really? It's just. Damn. Good, the problem fixed itself. It's got the... No, that's not what I needed. Alright. Done two hearts. That's no problem. Okay. Gotta close out of that. Close out of you clicking. Just strangely enough, on progress bar 10 near the clock on bulk, the direct lower center of my screen and on the bottom right hand corner. Though the date format is incorrect, at least in the US. This application uses day, month, year, whereas we would use month, day, year. It'd be nice if there was an option for that. Little segment. Come on. Ooh, perfect score. Oh yeah, that is definitely cool. Anyway, gonna restart. And play a little progress. Sorry if my floppy drive is down. My startup chime, this version of BarOS operates similarly to a version of the progress bar I'm going to later unlock, which is called Progress Bar 2000. Text is off center, you might want to do something about that. I did something good.
Hmm.
Okay. Whoops. Nice, nice, nice. All right. That is perfection. Simply perfection. Good. That is really good. For the record, I'd like to know the keyboard shortcut for progress menu, because I'm pretty sure some of us want to hear about that. I missed a cow. There we go. Oh, they got the husky. That doesn't look like a cat horse, buddy. That looks more like a dog, and not just any dog, but a husky. Okay, 55, 60. Okay, missed the segment. Got that one. Error message. I should have said error segment. This is an error segment. Yeah, I do like the fact that the progress is a shoot 'em up. Alright! Looking pretty good! That is very, very good. I'm going to restart here. Alright. Progressbar95. Oh, and nice screensaver, by the way. Okay, got some percentage. Perfect. I like it when things go well. Almost. Almost at Progressbar95 town. So. Alright, that's. Next system. Let me try 1X. Who knows? Right. Let's save. Hardcore mode. Why not? That's a radio. Oh, come on! Really? Frickin'. You gotta be kidding me. That was just unbelievable. Un-freaking believable. Yep. Glad you like that, Ben. Okay. Are you serious right now? Alright, got the 45%. 75%. Almost there, almost there. What the? Okay, that's gonna probably come out weird. Yes, our progress bar won't be perfect, but I know. Really? Why are you doing this to me again? All right. Out of there. Flippy, get out of there. Yeah, this is why the world hates you, buddy. Okay, so. Again. Might want to switch back to normal for this one. Ooh. 15%. Not too shabby. Come on. Make your daddy proud, Progress Bar. And make the end user proud. Really? You're everywhere. Okay, 90%. Ooh, perfect. That took quite a long time to get. Nice. That's enough levels for now. I think it's time for a quick break from doing the levels and kind of browse through DOS for a little bit. Alright, Hetzier, what have you got for me? Okay. 38, 2, 3, 4. CE is 5 times. There we are. 5 directives. Alright. Hetzier, okay. C appears about 3 times, 58 also about 3, and that's a missing one. D7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. Okay. Okay, another hex here has come up into play. Progress terminal. in the directory. It's allowing me to code. Let's see. So D3 is the correct code. And as for this directory, it only contains the node, so we know what to do with it by now. Alright. There we go. Oh, and we got a trash document. Feeding him. Back to the hex viewer. So, let's see what we got. It's 7. So we got 3 entitled folders all at once. Okay, so this is a long one. Very long one. So. It's long code, so let's try 8-7. Nope. Still not the correct code. Ah! Okay. all four of these directories are empty. Okay, so what do we have on this one? Lots of 90s, so. Okay. Let's see. Okay, this is a bit of a shorter one, so. An unknown.exe. I know just what to do with you. Deleted! Alright. Another unknown.exe. What have you got for me? Come on, something good, something good. Three. Okay, that was the wrong code. Gonna have to look at it a little closer. Let's see, we got it only appears once, I think. 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3. Could it be? Ah! Got the right code. Empty directory. Figures. Okay. Okay, Hex here, what have you got for me? Okay, more Hexes. Let's see what we have here. Okay. $50.77. Oh, that's the wrong word. Hang on. Ooh, an Easter egg. How did I miss that? Okay, let's see. Okay. 2, 3, 5. Seven, 4 times. Well, I'm gonna have to appear 5 times B. Just what if what can go wrong? Here we go. Oops. Oh, yeah. Got the hex button, which goes to the hex viewer. Whoops. Now let's look at the hex viewer. What we've got here. Let's see. What am I going to get 5 times? Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. Quickly up then. Can I get the code right? Okay, that's the wrong code, so let's try 4C. 2. No, that couldn't be it. C1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Empty directory, just as I get it. Okay, here we go. Okay, 51. 1, 2, 3. three, four. Hold on. You think that you won? Nope. So I guess wrong. 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Love you very much. If I didn't, would I be answering your questions? Okay, it works. 1:03 p.m. Getting kind of hungry. So I'm going to go ahead and pause it for now, and I will join you after lunch. Okay, I'm back. And making his first guest appearance is my dog, Bobo. Say hi to the camera, Bobo. I love this little dog. Are you kidding me? There we go. At 1:30 p.m. It was 1:03 p.m. when I got my lunch. So, you just love to look on my face, don't you, Bobo? Okay, so hex editor. Okay. 75 4 times. Maybe 5. Let's try that. Alright, let's check out the hex editor again. It'll be alright for the liner. I've hit that with you before hundreds of times. Well, maybe not hundreds of times, but you get the idea. Get the wrong code and see which one appears 5 times. Okay. Okay. Alright, let's see this one. Alright, going to the hex viewer, we see, quite a lot of DO6s. Okay, ex-editor, what do you got for me? Oh, an unknown file. I know just what to do with you. Deleted! Okay, so the wrong code. Whoa, that's a lot of directories. Just give me a moment to wash my hands, I'll be right back. Alright then. I'm back. Again. Thank you. wrong folder name. Alright. Bonus. Easter egg. Yes, please. In the directory. All right, going to the hex viewer. All right. Okay. Let's go to this. The wrong code, I see. Let's do it again. What have you got? Ooh, a bunch of 5F, I see. Okay, that was the wrong code, so... Okay, no problem. Ah! Alright, this is a long one. This is incredibly long. Okay. Alright, let's try that again. A lot of DOS digging there, buddy. But it's worth it. Find some real interesting and really well hidden goodies. Okay. Well, I gotta say, another hex editor. Let's see what we have here. Alright. The directory, who would have guessed? There are some times when you know. Alright, Hex Editor, what do you have for me today? Back to the hex again. And here we are. the wrong code. Okay, Hector, what have you got for me today? Whenever I see those unknowns, I usually delete them for a good reason. They carry an inherent risk of blue screen of death, which I don't want. Not in game. More in real life. Alright, more hex. I can do this. I just got injured correctly. AD. Alright, more hex editor. We should be good here. The code is... hexing type in 4C instead of 3C. So that was my bad. Gotta be something in this direction. Come on! Bunch of directories. More hex code. Let's see. I think it's the wrong code, so let's see here. One B. Let's try that again, shall we? kilo of the wrong code, so I can admit when I'm wrong. If you have to type hex again to get a new code, because either the letters and numbers blend together or whatever, or you can't get it where the top line of text moves up, let's see. That could be a 3. Okay. Finally managed to get through, but nothing in the directory. Empty. Check a different folder. Okay, here we go. That was rather easy. More hex temperatures, so we should be good, right, Bobo? Okay, so no, that's not right for it. Let's see. Alright, back to the short hexes again. And back to some not so deep dives. Let's see. Ooh, a bonus. Let's get that. Another bonus. Ooh, another bonus. Alright. Let's see what the Hexedicker has to show us now. By the way, there is no hex folder 32, I just typed that by accident. Anyway, let's see what this hex has to offer me, and it is pretty big. Like, so big. Okay, that's the wrong code. Okay, new hex. Let's try. Okay. Ooh, a bonus sand in Easter egg? Only two leaving fires. You okay there? That was the wrong code, so let's try to think it over real quick. Ooh, a bonus. Ooh, check this out. promise. Back to another catch viewer again. Here's trouble. I see you. I see you. Ooh, a bonus. Ah. Didn't type hex correctly the first time. So, here we are. Right. Right. Wrong code. New hex. So I wonder what this one will be. Get the wrong codes on. This just the gift that keeps on giving. Awesome, these directors. This is just a gift that keeps on giving, huh? Thank you. Hex here. Oh boy, this just keeps getting better and better. Guess you wanted up there after all, didn't you? Okay, so what do we have for this QR code? Did I say QR code? I meant hex here. Bobo. Just play still. I'm trying to do a video here. Yeah, this bug needs to get fixed right away. More hex here, shall we? All right, more hex here. What have we got here today? Okay, that was the wrong code, I see. Okay. Okay. I'm pretty good. Let's see. All right. That was the wrong code again. Maybe... 90. Okay, back to where we were at the text editor. Okay, that was the wrong code. Let's try again. More hex. I love it. I love the feel of a diddly crack hexadecimal in the morning. I have more hex here. Let us continue. Could it be 09? Yeah, baby! 09 is it! Except nothing in the directory. Why do people's directory not seem to this? Alright, back to the hex here. What do we have here? Great, why not? Well, Hector, we meet again. Got the EXE extension. Viewer, what do we have here this time? I think you know the answer, Bobo. I think it's 38. Let's see if you're right. Oh, you're so wrong. So close, yet so far. Okay. Okay, more hex here. Let's see what we have here. Here we go. Whoever owns this computer must have a lot of stuff hidden in it. Also a lot of empty directories, because why not? Alright, here we are. More big time, Texted it some more. You must be. Oh yeah, I typed that in wrong. More hex here, because why not? Okay, we're back in the hex viewer, and why not? Into directly, huh? Sorry, boy, I can't hold on to you anymore. Oh, sorry, boy. Yeah, that was... Alright. Alright, have you, what have you got? Okay, so it's not civil. At least I'm reported a few extra mistakes for shorter ones. I am definitely grinding through this. Okay, so, where were we? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I kind of been browsing through random directories all this time, so... Alright, onto the Higgs viewer. Let's see what we have. A lot of empty characters. So. Tour trade mode. Wow, more hexes. I'm pretty much okay, hex viewer, let's see what we have. Hello? Yeah, I'm okay. Okay. I don't think I heard the garage door go up, so you might not be back. I'm not quite sure. Alright. Bye-bye. Alright. Sorry about that. Got sidetracked a little bit. Family is very important. I should know because I live with him. That is quite a directory there. Let's see if it can decrypt it. Well, that was easy. It's a hello world text, so pretty common for programmers to make a hello world type style program. Okay, that's a big hex list. Let's read it. Wow. Holy cow, that's... More hex. Okay, here we go. We're all right. Okay, so okay, let's see. Okay. Okay. I almost got it. More hex. This is like the gift that keeps on giving, huh? Now, if only worm for those gimmicky directions. Ooh, got some points out of that. Got a system code check completed. Nice. A little bit of matrix there. Let's see. Where's the lead? I did pretty good. Alright, I think I've got enough DOS in there. Let's restart. Right. get back to Progress Bar 10. Yeah, pretty good. All right. Complete level with this. My, that's a lot of progress I'm getting. Holy cow, that's a lot. Almost got Progress Bar Chicago. Wow. Got a lot of new stuff. Really? That is kind of annoying, buddy. Oh, good. The problem is fixed. I've encountered it in more than just Progress Bar long. There's Windows in me. No, wait, Progress Bar mean. Alright. Alright. Let's do this. Bye. This is good. This is good. I heard one person who played this game played it off camera for a long period of time. We nearly got master. Which is pretty incredible. And later he... We're almost to the end. Come on. I understand you love me, baby, but the feeling is not mutual. Alright, perfect score. And 30 more levels till I get pro on the system. 70.62% of the way to progress for Chicanon. Which is definitely going to be awesome, by the way. Right? Right. And we need a DOS check again. Right. I'm going to load my save. Then do normal. Now, pulling that progress bar will move a little quicker. Make a whole lot more sense. Right. I think I missed one. Take one of the dogs to come up. You know what's pretty cool about the PD DOS shell? You can actually spam the DOS by holding down the button that displays to get the points. Which is pretty awesome. Okay. Okay, but no one likes you, so... Closing that. and I missed that segment. Looks like I got that one. You are an absolute bane in opportunity rectum. Alright. You can get a bunch of bonuses from the dog in Carpus Toss, by the way. Okay, this is Progress Commander. Well, the minigame you can play for Progress, and which is pretty awesome. Read the description of the progress colors you're getting. Blue and yellow are good, red is bad. Sometimes you'll get a double blue, or I think a triple blue, unless it's only available in a normal game mode, but I'm not sure. Now, in the case of segments in this game specifically uses the right arrow to move things from the left to left to the right. Not done any other color. Any other button, I should say. Perfect. Nice. It'll be a while before I can get Progress Station 4.0. Progressbar95. Raise your hands if you do. I remember Progressbar95 and its original counterpart, Windows 95. Okay, so. Welcome back, Windows 95. We sure missed you. Alright, 30% collecting points. Alright. Okay. You are so close. All right. Perfect score. Good. One terabyte of RAM? How is that even possible? Alright, screensaver. Yeah, screensavers up here, like LCDs came along then. Sort of going out of style by that time. Completed all the challenges, didn't I? I think I did pretty good. 2 hours and 45 minutes of recording. That's pretty awesome. Well, probably try and get like one more hour into this. Because Progressbar deserves to be shown. To be really good game. And it is really good, whether it be for a good time killer. Or for an intense game refreshing. You might intend to play a few minutes on Progressbar, but you just might wind up playing a few hours. Okay. Okay, so think I'll try Progressbar 10 and see how that goes. Plus, I'm running this game on Windows 10, so... yeah, that makes sense. Okay. Really? Of all the days for the space key to be broken, all the days, it had to choose. Just a second, folks.
How you doing, man?
Just to let you know, you see this? Yeah. It's okay, you just got bad timing, that's all.
I'm just letting you know that there's a place to change it off the party tonight,
self love, tonight at 5 p.m. Oh, there's a fireworks scene in the real world, or?
No, a party, that's my brothers.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Sephiroth from Final Fantasy VIII. I see. So the world's best looking villain from Final Fantasy VIII is going into Smash somehow.
Yes, he was another one of the Game Awards. I forgot to tell you that one that way.
Oh, true. Anyway, it's okay. I'll talk to you.
Among Us is now on the Switch.
Really?
Yeah, I'm like, oh, heck.
More like, oh, fuck. Yeah. Anyway, talk to you later, Brandon. Okay, updates to be continued for 2021. Wait a second, I thought the updates would have ended by now.
No.
Holy shit. You
did?
Yeah,
this is
yeah, I see. The coronavirus is still going on? I see. I usually like to wait until every single feature is implemented, until I get the chance to play the game.
Yeah, well, I think that for the next 3 years, I think that it's going to be continued content of the updates of possible devices.
Well, I can kind of see them doing that.
Yep.
Anyway. What? What'd you say?
I think I'm gonna do it, continue making content for the next 3 years, I think.
Ah, I see.
Once it came out this year, you see. So I think the final one may be 2023, I think. I
don't know. Oh, okay. Anyway, talk to you.
I'll
talk to you later.
Yeah, be careful, because I like you,
man. Bye bye. Anyway, anyway, where were we? Oh, yes. Sorry about that. That was one of my friends. You've heard me mention him on this video. By the way, Brandon, if I were you, I'd probably be checking out this game. The game I'm playing right now, Progressbar95, it is unbelievably awesome. It's created by an independent game developer called Igor Instead. I think that's what his name is. I could be pronouncing that wrong. And he has his own audio track by Jim Fire. So you should check it out. Oh, and if you've heard about the mod that lets you mod the progress bars, startup and shutdown sounds into the real Windows ones, you might want to consider doing that as well. Alright. Freaking error. Are you kidding me? Alright. There we go. Shut up, with me. Alright, 100%. That is so good. That is so good right now. Okay, 34,800. Not too bad. Ooh, new progress bar wallpaper. That's pretty nice. Okay. Check it out, boys. Really? Really? Good grief. My broken space, you don't know. Better be good. Okay, not too bad, not too bad. Don't know why, but somehow my space key is acting up. I am probably going to have to restart. I'm probably gonna have to hard restart this thing, but yeah. Good. The problem fixed itself. So, in the greatest secrecy, got that fixed too, so. Yeah, I think I know what the problem is with my space bar. Head back into the draw shell. Yeah, I was playing Progress Commander. Okay, now it's working. Freaking electricity. Right. Yeah, I can tell you that the DOS show was a very limited system back then. Really. Alright. I got that covered. So. Yeah. Okay. All right. Screensaver. Okay. Check it out. Okay, plus 10. So, pretty nice. I don't have long to go before I can get progress for Chi Town. This has got to be the most awesome thing you've ever seen. Okay. Close on that. Here we go. Almost there. We are about to get good. All right. Halfway into being thrown on this system. Which is actually pretty awesome if you think about it. Really? The driver there again. How often did that crop up? Let's wait for it to fix itself. Good. Good thing your driver's fixed. All right. %. All right. Probably that we need last round. We check out progress bar cheetah. All right, got a new GPU. Nice. Progress bar, what? Alright. Yeah, the progress bar in Windows 1X, or progress bar 1X, I mean, was a scrappy feature in this in the mobile version of the game. But in this version, it's actually pretty good. Pretty helpful that you can rotate the progress bar using the mouse wheel or the arrow key. Oh, go away. Alright, perfect score! Nice. I think I scored pretty well. Right there. Knowing something about progress bars, you may have heard of the weight cursor with like an hourglass or a wristwatch. I've seen old computers use these type of cursors. And yes, they are quite the novelty. Come on. Thankfully in pink ones. Yeah, I just realized no defense. Creepy. No one likes you. 80%. Okay. That one's kind of weird. Alright, 95. Alright. Yeah, I've come really, really close to getting progress bar to town, but I want to leave it off for now. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd. I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone.